The tobacco industry is constantly changing in order to attract new customers. They use tactics like social media, free music downloads, and concert promotions. Because they know if they don't addict smokers by 18, they probably never will. But if kids don't start, smoking stops. Learn how to help at StopTheStartMN.com.